Wow.
You can get your bait up there.
Running this bank, that's for sure.
Oh, those are bass.
Whoa. That was a good one. There he is.
Get in that port.
Oh my God.
No.
That's what we need right there.
Came back for it, brother.
In the middle of the friggin' day, dude. That's a good 3-pounder right there. Hell yeah. God, that's a good fish. That's a 4. Yeah.
Nice. That's on bus too. I was like, I'm gonna whip that sucker
6
up.
6 inches of water.
All right. Well,
is it back here feeding on shad, man?
Strong.
But I was telling you, man, that one that broke me off was about that size.
Jeez.
I didn't want to say nothing. That one ain't got a fluke in his mouth, does it?
No.
Nah, it's a little bit smaller than that one, but it was a good one. It's a good 3-pounder, ain't it?
I don't know if it's working.
Over and pop through that grass one time, big old squirrel. Like, well, he either got it or he don't. Took the hook.
Yeah, Bubba.
Thank you, Lord.
Right here. Yeah, because, you know, they're probably seeing spinner baits while I do.
Probably seeing your flute, you know.
He was right against that grass, dude. I mean, I was in that grass and I rolled it out of it. God, when I saw his head come off, I was fishing that.
Good fish, though.
What?
Good fish, good 3-pounder.
Just to stay in the money, we need 5.
bait, you don't know how good you got the hook set in them.
Right.
Yeah, I exposed my hook a little bit. I get hung up more, but sure ain't gonna move.
Oh, what? That's a kick. What do you mean he ain't big?
I didn't think he was big.
What the hell?
He wasn't. I guess he's running out of the boat.
That's awesome.
That was too.
There's hot drill in here, too. I saw shag everywhere.
Yeah, I guess he's running out of the boat. That'd be all, dude.
You little one.
Just a 16 incher. You get you right up on the drag?
No, off a little bit.
Give me that.
Hey, little one.
What about that net?
That's not drilling. Real quiet, slow presentation. You might work your way back down this morning too.
Yeah, it's holding some fish, boy.
Can't believe you didn't net that. Golly.
Yeah, there was like no weight on him at all. I guess he was just running the boat.
Yeah, running toward deep water.
Dang, it's a good hook. Bobber? No.
You got clothing on the high wheels over on the side. Got him?
That's a little loose. I don't know.
He's there. See, you've got to bend down and do something, though. so I can't do that all by myself.
I know, I just didn't want to let it off tension. Thank you, Lord.
You and them long ass pitches, damn.
Fish.
Yeah,